Hundreds of people took to the streets this weekend to demonstrate against violence toward Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders following the shooting in Atlanta last week that killed 8 people, 6 of them women of Asian descent. Marchers gathered in major cities nationwide, including New York, Washington, Chicago, San Francisco and Tusla, Oklahoma. There has been a significant increase in violence against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders nationwide during the pandemic, including a 6% uptick in online harassment, such as the use of racist and xenophobic slurs. In one recent incident, a 75-year-old woman was punched by a man in the streets of San Francisco. "We are Americans, we are mothers, we are friends, we live here," said Ling Liu, who marched in Indianapolis on Saturday. "We love our community. This affects all of us, and we don't want any violence against anyone." Contributing: Jessica Guynn, Alesha Bajak and John Bacon, USA Today. Natalia E. Contreras, Indianapolis Star.